Hi, welcome to our channel. If you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and press bell icon. Maruti Suzuki has unveiled the Futuro e-concept at the 2020 Auto Expo in India. The front fascia of the car gets a sleek pair of LED lamps that are connected to the width of the car. At the back, the large LED tail lamps make their way into the side profile of the car. The cabin of the Future e-concept was showcased with 4 seats. Its highlights includes a rectangular shaped steering wheel, the price tag for this car is around 15 lakhs. The details like charging time and drive kilometers per single charge are not unveiled.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel.